Hey YouTube, welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies. Part... I lost count what the heck part it was. But yeah. Welcome back to part 4 of Plants vs. Zombies. And yeah, before I start this, let's look out more ways to play. Let me show you guys. So yeah, puzzle. There's puzzle with like this iZombie minigame. It should be, yeah, and Last Stand and Vase Breaker. I'll play all of this when I get, and here's some mini games. Apparently I have to buy some coins if I wanna do that. And I gotta finish adventure mode in order to unlock this. So yeah, hopefully I'll... Yeah, I'll maybe, like, buy coins for these minigames unless I get to, like, have the option to get more. So, yeah. For now. And there's also Plants vs. Zombies merchandise. I'll check that out in another video. Let's just start with this. So, yeah. I'll tell you, yeah, you guys got a little glimpse, and yeah, it was in the last video. And yeah, there are gonna be some football player difficulties here. So yeah, let's know from Sunshroom, Puff Shroom, Fume Shroom, Grave Buster. Who are you getting? There's a grave waiting for a zombie. There's a grave that a zombie's digging out of. Who are you gonna call? Grave Busters! You guys like my little parody there? Like the video if you like it, the parody. So yeah. I would actually comment if you like the Grave Busters parody. So yeah, let's play some Plants vs. Zombies, guys. Yeah. Let me know how you're liking this gameplay so far. I think I'm gonna have to continue it until I finally finish the gameplay. Oh yeah, guys, real quick, I'm gonna show you guys quickly the zombies, like you can pause them and read them if you want. So yeah, and football you can't read about yet. I'll do this all again after I beat the game. And also I am also gonna like have to like do like a lot of other things. Like I'm gonna have to like, if I want to, like, fully beat the game, then I'm going to have to, like, play the game over again, and, yeah. And, yeah, there's a mysterious zombie that you'll have to unlock later on. I'm not going to spoil it for those of you guys who haven't played Plants vs. Zombies and came to check my series out. But, yeah. So yeah, stay tuned for that, guys, and yeah, 75. Okay, guys, Hopefully I'll get this. Oh well. Okay guys, I'll show you guys what the hypno shrooms are like. I'll show you like when a football player comes. Here comes one now, in fact, so let's set this down. Okay guys. Hopefully there'll be another zombie before he goes back, because watch this. The hypno shroom actually hypnotizes him. I don't know what the heck happens. I don't know if he eats it or the hypno shroom possesses him, but he would fight another zombie for you. But yeah, he can't do that right now because there's no other zombies in the way. But yeah, let's set down some grave buffs. There's okay, guys. Hey, guys. So, yeah. After I, beat all the minigames and stuff, then I'll be done with the series. Yeah, nothing in life can last forever. Including your life in general. When I was little, I used to think you can live forever unless something kills you, but sadly not. Sadly, you get old and die eventually. But yeah, my life is only just beginning, so I don't have to worry about that. I'm only 13. Okay, guys. Here's the final wave, guys. So yeah, hopefully I'll get to. Where's the football? Is there any good? Yes. Here comes a football player, but hey, guys. Yes. Okay, guys. So yeah, you guys now get to experience the fighting. See that?
That was epic, wasn't it?
No? Yeah? Maybe so? Okay. Let's peck at the zombie. Yay! They both killed each other. So yeah, I have gotten the... I forgot what this... Oh yeah, the Scaredy Shroom, I believe. Am I right? Is that what his name is? Yeah, Scaredy Shroom. Long-range shooter that hides when enemies get near it. So yeah, next level. So yeah, okay guys. So yeah, let's continue on with the series. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. You know what, guys? You know what, guys? Look at this, YouTube. Let's put these guys in the back. For now. Actually, you know what? Let's just put these guys in the back just for this video. Okay. Okay, guys, I'm a little bit scared right now, so let's just... Okay, guys, let's do this. Okay, guys, I'm a little bit scared. No! Okay, guys, that means let's plant one here in its place, in its honor. Okay, guys, so yeah, let's... Noopsie! This is... Okay, guys, so yeah, how do you guys like my setup? Why on earth do I have these two sunshrooms here? That's weird. That's a little weird. The smart words of Skylander Dad. That's a little weird. Oh gosh. Now I'm starting to miss Skylander Boy and Girl. I kind of miss watching them. I miss being in the Skylanders in general. I'm gonna probably get back into Skylanders soon, YouTube. Still haven't uploaded all my Superchargers gameplay. And I'm trying my best to, it's just I keep forgetting and stuff, so yeah. Okay, guys, today is going to be a long Plants vs. Zombies level. And I'm already past half of it, so yeah. Okay. Oh no! No! Okay. Okay, this little tutorial for you guys. The silver coins give you 10, add ups up to 10 money. Don't really remember about the gold coins yet. It's been so long since I played this game, you know. Yep. You know, guys. Okay, guys. So, yeah. Let's start this stuff. Ooh! A diamond! That's 1,000 coins! So, yeah. That what you just saw is a diamond. It gives you 1,000 coins. See ya. So yeah, okay guys, as you saw there, is the ice shroom I just got. Temporarily emblizzes all zombies on the screen. That means it freezes them on the screen. Uh-oh. If you guys see on the far right, like the top corner of the right, you guys will see the denser zombie. Oopsie, I didn't mean to do that. Can read that if you want right now. So yeah. Hey guys. So yeah, let's choose these plants. Okay, guys. So, yeah. A little tutorial. The dancer zombie will summon more of those zombies. Just, if you kill the one in the middle, then it stops happening. Yeah. I remember I used to know every single thing about Plants vs. Zombies. Something I never did was beat every single achievement. I still gotta do that. Maybe I'll do that on my iPad. So yeah. So yeah, look at this, guys. I'm gonna see if I can hypnotize a dancer. Oh, darn it. Never mind. Oh, no. Haha. Still not coming out, is it? Yes, okay, guys. I have saved the lawnmower. Okay, guys, now he has disappeared, and I have earned the Doom Shroom. Oh, dear, I ran out of breath doing that. Guys. So yeah, I got a new plan. The Doom Shroom destroys a large area, leaving a crater in its wake. Whatever. Let me see. Alright, I'm not able to buy the 8 slots thing yet, so I'm gonna have to leave one of these guys behind. Let's just leave the Grave Buster behind for today. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Let me see. Whoa, I didn't notice that zombie there.
Okay. Okay, guys. I'm not talking that much, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, guys. Hey, guys. How about I show you guys the Doom Shroom Eben in 3, 2, 1. Doom Shroom! Oh, yeah. Doom. The only thing I hate about this plant is that it leaves a crater behind. Okay, guys. Time to do this. Doom! Okay, guys. But the craters do heal eventually, guys. Okay. 20 below zero achievement off. What on earth is that achievement? And doom! You guys like that? Doom! What? What just happened? Hey guys. Hey guys. Sorry if this ruins, makes the screen smaller, guys, but gonna have to. Hey guys, sorry that I have to redo this level. Gosh. Oh.
Disco is undead achievement. What's that? Oh, can he... I never hypnotized a disco zombie. Can he summon more guys? Or someone eat some first. Fine. Hey guys. Hang on a sec, guys. If this video ends, just fast forward it until I get back. Hey guys, I'm back. Hey guys, and so yeah, I've earned a note. It's here. Hey guys, hello. We would like to visit for a midnight snack. Snack. How does ice cream and brains sound? Sincerely, the zombies. So yeah, this will be the last video, day of, not, video of the, this is the last round of the video, and the last round, of nighttime. And okay, I'll just plant. So yeah, okay guys. Hey guys. So yeah. Hey guys. So yeah. So I just
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do this really quickly because I'm gonna go down and visit my grandmother after this, hopefully. So yeah, I'm gonna be very, very quick about this. It is nighttime as I'm recording this now, as a matter of fact. Doom! Yeah. Okay, guys. See ya. Doom! And doom! Hello. Let me know if you guys like that catchphrase. Doom! Okay. Doom! How do you guys like that catchphrase? Sorry if I'm annoying you guys a little. Comment in this video. Just comment anything in this video. It can be totally random. I don't really care. I just want you guys to comment anything random in this video if you guys like my Doom thing. Although, which it will be ending for a little bit anyway, until I reach the later levels after the series. Okay, you guys. He's doing. Are really helping me a lot.
Okay, guys. So, yeah, I have just earned a new plant called it's a lily pad. And yeah, I'll give you guys a teeny little glimpse of the next level. It will be in a pool in the backyard. Looks like the zombies gave up attacking your front yard. Got that right. Now they're trying your backyard.
And to top it all off, you can't even use your mushrooms, because they'll fall asleep during the day. That's why that doom thing was going to end for a little while. Well, isn't that just dandy? Okay, guys. So, yeah. That is the little glimpse. Hope you guys liked this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye, YouTube!